Thank you, Mr. President. We welcome this opportunity to present our views on the mandate of the Special Rapporteur on contemporary forms of racism, racial discrimination, xenophobia and related intolerance. In reviewing the mandate, we would like to remind the Council to take into account that racism and intolerance continues to pose a grave threat to modern society. In fact, as the Special Rapporteur noted in his report, incitement to racial, ethnic and religious hatred has increased. Through our own work in the UK and parts of Western Europe, in the past 4 years in particular, we have noted the rise of incitement to racial, ethnic and religious hatred, often dressed as political debate and discourse that barely disguises racist ideas and stereotypes. In particular, we have noted that this is a phenomenon no longer confined to extreme right parties, but has permeated mainstream politics. The mandate must be able to address such issues effectively. We strongly support the Special Rapporteur's recommendations for a permanent centre for monitoring racist phenomena. The work of the Special Rapporteur is extremely important. We urge the Council to renew the mandate and to continuously develop and strengthen it to deal with the regression in the fight against racism so well documented in the